I'm meant to be on my own, exploring the great beyond. It calls to me. Maybe it's Solomon saying hello. But one day, I was just done. No particular reason. It had been building for a long time. See, I tried to convince Lillian to leave it behind, come with me. She shot me down. Hard. Hurt my pride. More than a little. She was probably right. We were making each other miserable. And that war on poor Cora, too. It's funny, our latest argument started because Lillian thinks I'm putting Cora in too much danger traveling with you. I told her what you told me, that Cora is just blossoming with all this. With Sarah, you, heck, even Walter. I just know Cora has futures I could never dream of. But Lillian, not so much a fan of you. That kinda set me off. Late night stakeouts, shootouts with a lot of leftover adrenaline. Well, we were never lacking in chemistry. Compatibility, on the other hand. Don't be. It's always something. Cora's been stood up a time or two by Lillian. Always for the best reasons. Last time I think Lillian got a medal for it. But at a certain point, Lillian's excuses don't matter. Poor Cora cried for a week. I don't want to put her through that again. If I do that, y'all might want to invest in some industrial strength earplugs. For now, Lillian's going straight to voicemail, so everyone can sleep easy.
Nicely done. Be safe out there. Deputy. Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
Oh, did you get it? Whatever it was.